Hello, I'm Dr. Deepak Devakar, dermatologist, trichologist and hair transplant surgeon, practicing at Dermasculpt skin and hair clinic, Jayanagar, Bangalore.
Alopecia areata is an autoimmune skin condition which affects the hairy areas of the body. Here, the autoimmune cells which are supposed to attack bacteria and viruses are misdirected and which target the hair follicles and cause damage on the hair follicles and shedding of the hair. The shedding of the hair can continue for various lengths of time. In some patients, it may be a single small hairless patch which is asymptomatic. They don't get any pain or any symptoms. It is discovered by salon person or some family members as the patient doesn't know it has come also sometimes. This procedure hair condition requires treatment to stop the progression of the disease and spreading of the disease. This can affect various parts of the body. Alopecia areata has a few patches on the scalp, one or multiple patches. Sometimes it may progress to cause alopecia totalis or alopecia universalis, which are different types of the same condition. Here, the entire scalp can be involved. Eyebrows, loss of moustache and beard can happen, and it is a very stressful period. Cosmetically, it can reduce self-confidence and depression in patients because of the chronic condition. This has to be treated in the beginning stage to avoid progression of the disease. This requires some treatments and blood investigations depending on their health condition. The first step of treatment is usually topical applications along with some intralesional therapy which we do at our clinic. This can be treated in various steps based on the severity of the condition. Usually in a couple of months, most of the patients see good results with the treatment and the hair starts growing back again. There might be some stress factors, lifestyle stress factors, sleep or work issues, which can trigger this hair shedding. There can be an illness or viral infections also, which can progress this condition to severe stages. All this has to be treated at the right time to avoid the progression of disease. Any further queries, we'll help you at our clinic. Thank you.